Alright guys, welcome back to some more Fallout 4, and today in this episode, this is like 15, right? We're gonna try to kill Kellogg, because we just reached him. Specially constructed from the appendage of a dead Deathclaw, the Deathclaw Gauntlet allows it to use it to viciously slash its enemies for high damage. Okay, I need that. Yeah, we have to kill some Deathclaws. Before we kill a Deathclaw, we got like, see what's up with Kellogg. So I'm just plugging in my recording device, which is really my tablet. I really don't have like high-tech cameras and stuff. I'm only at 25 sub channel. What are you supposed to expect? High quality? I would do high quality if, you know, we reach like 40 subscribers. Cause you're probably watching this video. And you should probably subscribe because, you know, you won't regret it. And last episode we were like around here, so we just turn this corner. There's a laser bot right over here. I have no time for this. There we go. Here. I didn't see this before. Hold on. What is a clean blue suit? Oh, I see. Fancy. Okay. I don't really want this. If I had to pick this over my tuxedo, like, come on. Get out of here. Let's get that. Yeah, that one. Put that on. Yeah, put that one on. Yeah, we look good. We look swaggin'. No. Really honest, we don't really have fancy clothes. We'll put on our fancy tuxedo like after we kill that Kellogg guy, because we can't get our fancy suit ruined. It's too fancy. There you come from. Skinny Malone. And here, let me turn on the subtitles. It's like now I turn on subtitles.
Okay. You made it.
Kellogg.
I'm just up ahead. My synths are standing down. Let's talk.
Okay. Let's talk. There you are.
There she is. The most resilient woman in the Commonwealth.
What's up, Kellogg? Ready to die? We barely got anything in it. Let's get our Molotov.
So,
what's up?
Here we are. Funny, huh?
Where's Sean?
Enough! Just... Where is my baby?
Lady, I'm just a puppet like you. My stage is a little bigger, that's all. Sean's a good kid. So maybe he's not quite a baby anymore, but... He's doing great. Only, he's not here. He's with the people pulling the strings.
And who are those?
Tell me where he is, damn it.
Fine. I guess you've earned that much. Sean's in a good place, where he's safe and comfortable and loved. The place he calls home. The Institute.
So where is it, huh? This Institute? How do I get there?
Don't.
Haven't you been paying attention? You don't find the Institute.
They find you.
The Institute finds you. You open the closet. It's just a closet. You can never find the monster that hides inside. Not until it jumps out at you. But I think we've been talking long enough. We both know how this has to end. So, you ready?
In 100 years, when I finally die, I only hope I go to hell so I can kill you all over again, you piece of shit.
Ow, ow, ow! Ow! Yay! Burn! Eat me some gumdrops. Give me that corn. Or the synth. Ow, ow, ow. Oh, no. Pistol isn't really gonna do good much good with us. And, okay, I have no time for this guy. Like, yeah, what's in here? Plunger. Favorite dent. Let's put that like right here.
What the?
Aim it. Fire. What? Fire. Fusion cell. There's another one. Okay, it's up on the ceiling right here. Somewhere here. Get some gum. So I'll take that gum. Check this room again. Right here. And this. Open up this door. Some nice water. I'll take that water.
Okay. You made it. I'm just up ahead. My synths are standing down. Let's talk.
This is a really hard boss fight with, like, because I have no equipment. Nothing good. Oh, Nick, come on, let's go.
Resilient woman in the combat.
Attack your field.
Into the death.
Go! Damn.
Just
I'm like done. Done. Ow. Oh, he's right over there. He's right there. Hello. Okay. Heal up.
Feel sorry for you. Came all this way for nothing.
How do you know? Oh, wow. Waiting for that Nuka cherry. No, we gotta get our grenade out. Fragmentation grenade out.
Sean's gone. You'll never see him again.
Hey, if you find any pieces of my leg, you grab them.
Come on, get up.
Good.
Wasting your time.
Bam. Eat that.
Oh. Bam.
Eat some of those headshots. I eat those headshots for lunch. I eat them headshots for brunch. And then finally, I eat them for dinner. Oh, come on. Well, we died 2 times already, so this way. It's like you kill these guys so much, you don't get a heart anymore. Like, sit down. Open up this dumb door.
Okay, you made it. I'm just up ahead. My synths are standing down.
Okay.
Let's talk.
Alright, we're just gonna rush him.
Resilient woman in the Commonwealth.
Yeah, let's go. That's how we do it. See that Kellogg? Everyone's dead. Caught you off guard. I gotta kill these synths. Who do you think you are? Who do you think you are to kill me? Alright, Kellogg. Guess what? You're almost dead, see what that means? You get the baseball bat. No, you get the machete. Alright, come on, get up.
Damn, you got nothing.
He's right there. Hey, Kellogg, I'm here.
Not bad. I feel sorry for you. Came all this way for nothing.
Healed? No. No. No! No! Okay. Well, at least we know how to do it now. Let's take out our gray baseball bat.
And there she is. The most resilient woman in the world.
You must die now, human.
Ow, ow, no, no, no. Yeah, just eat all that. Okay, we need to use a stim pack. Now. Get out our shotgun. Oh, come on, come over here. You die. Alright, come on, get up. We still have someone we'll kill, you know.
You playing hide and seek?
Oh no, grenade! I don't know why I didn't throw both grenades. I was holding the R1 like 2 times. Take out our shotgun. Oh no, can I see right here? Anyway. No, here, right here.
And there she is. The most resilient woman in the Commonwealth.
Yeah, that's how we kill Kellogg up in here. I use a stim pack. Robot, he's gonna get it. There we go. Yeah, time to get Kellogg. Go.
You're not as soft as I thought.
Did this nerd seriously just heal? Yeah, you're done. Hold on, I gotta finish him myself. Yeah, that's how. Yeah, there you go.
Good job. Bastard won't be hurting anyone else. But you take a look around and get all the intel this place can hide.
Took us long enough to do it. Kellogg's pistol.
All this tech.
You were barely human.
Stealth boy. Yeah, eat this. You can have a live grenade. Hold on, you gotta make it live. Give me that. killing a dead body in his underwear. There we go. Head. His arm. He was great. Oh, okay. Oh. Okay, that's good enough. His head now. Okay, that looks good enough, I think. This is literally what we're doing. How about this robot guy? Head off. Sim, get your head off. Kellogg's terminal password. Security door control. Open doors. What's this?
So, the Institute was the puppet master all along. Damn. Even I don't know where they are. They built me.
There has to be a way, Nick.
We're in the weeds here. Time to take a step back. Bring in some fresh eyes. Only person I know willing to snoop up the Institute's tail feathers is Piper, the reporter in Diamond City. I say we head her way. Talk this through.
Sure.
Diamond City it is.
Hey, chin up. I know the night just got darker, but it won't last forever.
Okay. Save us here. Yes, I'll gladly take those. Okay, we gotta get down here then. The way we came then. This way. Take the elevator back up. Hopefully I can remember the way back. Blast Radius board game. This one. This way. Open this elevator. Going up.
Going up.
Announcer going up. What's up, Nick Valentine?
Hey.
I'm all ears. Here's what I've got.
Can keep your stuff.
Hey.
Go ahead.
Hey, Valentine.
Something up?
No.
Roof access.
Terminal, use that. Open door. Now, where's Piper? Oh wait, Diamond City. Fast travel. We are not, we are... Oh, come on. Can you like fast travel anywhere, so anywhere closer? Go
into that darkness, peering. Long I stood there, wondering.
Where are they going? How do I get around? How do I get around? We're chasing this blimp. Cause where is this thing going? We're just walking in darkness and everywhere a giant blimp comes yelling, "This is the Brotherhood of Steel." I'll try to get into that light. That thing's going fast. Heal up. Wow, look who it is. Let's talk this guy, like, what?
Hey there.
Military business only. I don't have time for you right now.
Where are you going? There's a chopper this way. There's a chopper. What in the world? Anyway, guys, I'll just end this here, so make sure to subscribe.